Good morning, dear students. So in yesterday's lecture of entrepreneurship, we have studied different definitions of entrepreneur, concept of entrepreneur. So basically, we can say that a person who runs his own business, we can say that in layman's language, it is known as an entrepreneur. We have seen so many definitions given by the different economists based on their on thinking of entrepreneurship. Okay, so today our topic is characteristics of entrepreneur. Because what are the different characteristics that entrepreneur belongs to him? So that we are going to study today. So basically, an entrepreneur is a highly achievement oriented, enthusiastic, and energetic individual who has the following characteristics. Okay. Number one is the entrepreneurs are action oriented, highly motivated individual who takes risk to achieve goals. Now, it takes risks means it is one type of risk. We can say that they have to take so many risks in types of money. Okay, we have to invest so many rupees. If I am going to start a new business, I have to invest so many different aspects. I have to in terms of land, okay, in terms of we have to hire different persons for that job also. So this way an entrepreneur is who is taking risk. He may be a risk taker, we can say that. So these are the characteristic. Okay, number two, entrepreneurs will have unwavering determination and commitment. They are creative and result oriented. They work hard in terms of personal and financial rewards. Next, entrepreneur accepts responsibility with enthusiasm and endurance. These are the characteristics. Okay, entrepreneur have self confidence. They are dedicated, setting self determined goals and markets for their ideal, responding to existing market. Entrepreneurs are the thinkers, doers, planners, and workers. Entrepreneurs can foresee the future as a salesman, a financial tenant for manipulating funds as auditors, precision, etc. Entrepreneur depends upon the intelligence, imagination, and strength and purpose of the particular individual. So these are the different characteristic an entrepreneur should have in it. So moving further, these are the entrepreneur activities that has been shown in this slide. So please go through these activities, different activities that entrepreneur have to do. First are the initiative activities, then opportunities activities, information gathering activities. So these are the different activities. How to do quality work, how to increase the efficiency orientation. These are the different activities that entrepreneur must do. Planning, problem solving. These are the different activities that they have to follow. Monitoring, then concern for employee welfare, relationships, how to expand capital basic, how to expand his own business. Okay. So these are the different activities that entrepreneur have to do during their terms. Okay. Thank you for today's lecture.